Welcome back, everyone. What a day on the show we've had. Lots of tickles and touch-ups, Billy, today. It's been wonderful. Good afternoon to you, Louie. Hope you're having a ripping Sunday, and we've got a beaut handball coming your way. Who's playing today, Bill?
Well, Sunday Footy Show's very own Jakey Melksham. He loves being on the show. He's been on the panel. Thank you, Jake, for coming in.
Thank you.
And Matty Bate, of course, the superstar from Melbourne. And, Matthew, a good effort by the D's yesterday down at Geelong.
Yeah, I think we were competitive. Obviously, they're a very slick unit, so they sort of got over us in the end, but I think it was a much more competitive effort.
And yourself kicked a couple of nice sausage rolls there, one from outside 50, just went bang.
Yeah, it's always good to get on the end of a few.
Yeah, and have a look at this photo here. Tell us what's going on here. This is from yesterday's game. That's your face there, Matthew. Oh.
Yeah, I don't actually remember it, but it explains why I had the taste of footy boot in my mouth first today.
Yeah, can't remember that.
Bit of leather.
No, I can't. No.
Well done to the D's. They were pretty good yesterday. Mitch Clark was fantastic. Righto, you're first, Matty. Let's go. Five on the right, five on the left. You ready, Lordo?
Yep.
Righto, here we go. Move the
seven.
Good call, Matthew. Seven.
Seven.
Which is 14.
Seven.
21.
Simon,
what are you doing? 21. Oh, 31. Simon, the dual luck signs over.
Seven.
That'll do you. 38. Good start. Righto, Jakey. Boy, he loves it.
Do I go for get them all?
Seven.
Seven, Jakey. Good calling, Matthew.
Thanks, Bill.
Seven.
14.
Yeah. Seven.
Nathan, you got
five.
Three. I hope you're watching.
That's shocking.
21, 26.
Seven.
33. That'll do you. 33 to 38. Righto, Matty. Let's go, Matty. Here we go. Five on the left. Two. 40.
Five.
45. 45.
Yeah.
Seven. 52. Two to come.
Go on, Matty.
Five.
Oh,
57.
Seven.
64. Tell you what, a bit of Essendon stuff going on here.
What?
Jakey's back in it here.
Seven.
Hang on. What's that, 40?
Jake the Snake.
40.
Seven.
47.
Nathan, any chance?
47.
Seven.
54. Two to come. Gotta get a 10 and make it interesting.
Oh! Oh.
64.
This is it.
Here we go. Just hit the board, Jakey. Yeah, well done. Well done, Jakey. He's our winner. Well done, mate. What's he win, Simon? Thanks to our good friends at Tula.
Bill, he wins $500, $250 to Maddie, and of course that's thanks to Dulux, who do a wonderful job here on the handball every Sunday.
They do. They've been great sponsors for a long time, and if you're thinking about painting your house, just think Dulux.
Yes, and thanks. It reflects radiant heat to keep your home cooler. The Dulux, doesn't it?
Righto, good work, Tom. Okay. Let's try to the plunge. You
footy classified 10:30 on Monday.
Oh, is footy that rating well?
Isn't it?
Oh, juggernaut.
Yes, and Gary Lyon will have a sleep in between that and the footy show on 9:30 Thursday to keep his energy levels up.
That's going very well also. Hey, it's been a great show. Thanks. Have a great Sunday.
Cheers. Jackie.